Southwest trains arriving at Guildford Station. 444-0001. This train is going to London Waterloo. This is arriving here at Guildford Station. Southwest trains. 444-0001. Okay, that's good. Four 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 zero zero one. Great Western Railway is now departing Guildford. This is the service to Redhill. 166-201. Great Western Railway departing Guildford for Redhill via Dorking. Very nice. Arriving here at Guildford Station is Southwest Trains 450078. This train is going to Hazelmere. And in just a few minutes time, this train will be departing Guildford for Hazelmere on this Southwest train service. This train is now ready to depart. Southwest trains 450078, departing Guildford Station for Hazelmere. Class 450 EMU train. This is 450035. Southwest train service to Hazelmere, departing Guildford. Arriving here at Guildford Station for Ascot is 456-005, Southwest trains. 456-006. This train just arrived here at Guildford Station. This is the service to Ascot. This train is now departing Guildford for London Waterloo. 455-701 at the front. 455-706, or known as 5706. Southwest train service to London Waterloo is departing Guildford. And there it goes. This is now leaving Guildford. Now departing Guildford for Ascot is 456006. And behind this is 456005. Very nice. Sounds good as well, that does. That is departing Guildford Station for Ascot. There's quite a few trains arriving here at Guildford now. Local service from London Waterloo to the far right. And this service is going to Portsmouth Harbour. Southwest trains 4500019. Formed of only four coaches. There it is, 4500019. Going to Portsmouth Harbour, arriving here at Guildford. Four 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 zero three one. This is ready to leave for London Waterloo. Four 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 zero three one. Departing Guildford for London Waterloo. Leaving Guildford Station for London Waterloo is Southwest Trains 455871. This train is the service to London Waterloo, 455871, Southwest Trains. Now departing Guildford is Great Western Railway, service to Reading, 166217 in the brand new livery. Looks very smart, that does. Very smart. 166217. Look at that, that looks absolutely smart. There it goes, Great Western Railway. Going to Reading from Gatwick Airport, I think. This train would have came from Gatwick Airport, Redhill and Dorking. And now just departed from here at Guildford. This train is going to Reading, Great Western Railway, 166217. Here's a special visitor here at Guildford. It's Southern Railway. This train is not in use or not in public use. This is just passing through the station. 455815, very nice. There's Southern Railway. It's a special visitor here at Guildford. Very nice. It's nice to see something else knocking about as well. There it is, Southern Railway. That is, the fleet number is 455815. Not in service. Passing through Guildford Station very slowly. Very nice visitor from Southern Railway there. Platform 4, boarding delay 14:10, Great Western Railway. 444035. Southwest Trains is now departing Guildford Station on this next service to London Waterloo via Woking. Southwest Trains. Very nicely and very slowly departing Guildford. Four, 444035. Southwest Trains. And in the distance, there is another train arriving at Guildford, a local Southwest train service, looking like to be from London Waterloo. As you can see in the distance on the ferry right. Southwest train service terminating here at Guildford. This local service is from London Waterloo. 455710. Four, five, five, seven, zero, eight. This service is from London Waterloo, Southwest Trains. There it is, Southwest Trains at Guildford. Another train arriving here at Guildford Station. Switch platforms to train spot 166203, Great Western Railway. Getting confused with saying the fleet numbers of the train. Going to Gatwick Airport, 166203, Great Western Railway, arriving here at Guildford. Going via Dorking and Weddill before it goes to Gatwick Airport, 166203. Another Southwest train service here at Guildford today, going to Portsmouth and Southsea, 450015. Arriving here at Guildford Station for Portsmouth and Southsea, 450015 on this Southwest train service. Arriving here at Guildford Station is 456015. I have no idea where this is going to yet. 456014 is coming in at the back end of the train. The train might reverse itself back out of this station to, well, be going to some destination, I would have thought. Here goes the local Southwest train service departing Guildford for London Waterloo. 455910 at the front of the train. Southwest train service to London Waterloo, departing Guildford on the local service, Southwest Trains. Southwest train service, this time it's going to Ascot, 456014. And also it is 456015 departing Guildford Station for Ascot. There's another train arriving here in the distance. This train is Southwest Trains 450088 going to Portsmouth Harbour. 450001. Very nice. 450001 at the rear end of the train on this Southwest train service to Portsmouth Harbour. Well, this is something, hang on. Departing Guildford Station on this local service to London Waterloo. 455708 and 4557 something something. Not sure. 450552. Southwest train service to London Waterloo. 450552. There it goes. This is 455710 on the local surface to London Waterloo, and on the mainline surface to London Waterloo is 450552, Southwest train surface to London Waterloo. Two trains departing at once, very good indeed. And that's at Guildford Station. Four five six zero two one. Going to Ascot, Southwest Trains. This is 456007 on the surface to Ascot. Four five five eight six seven Southwest Trains departing Guildford for London Waterloo on this local service. And this is another 455/8. Not sure which one it is. Four five five eight six zero. That is to London Waterloo. Going to Portsmouth Harbour is 444002. Southwest trains arriving here at Guildford for Portsmouth Harbour. 444012. Destination Weymouth, the name of the train is 444012. Southwest trains 450546. This is now ready to leave Guildford for London Waterloo via Woking and Clapham Junction. There it goes. So first we've got a Class 450 Desiro set on this Southwest train service to London Waterloo. Four five zero zero seven one. Four five zero zero one five. There it goes. 450015 at the ferry wear end of the train to London Waterloo. Great Western Railway going to well, it's definitely a Class 166 DMU in the new livery. Great Western Railway going to 166212. I'm not quite sure where that is going to, but that is going somewhere, definitely. That is 166212. That's the fleet number of the train. Not quite sure where that is going to, but that's the Great Western Railway service arriving here at Guildford. Here comes Great Western Railway going to Reading, 166202. This is leaving Guildford going to Reading, 166202, Great Western Railway. Southwest trains leaving Guildford for London Waterloo. 450113. We'll find out in a second. Southwest train service to Fratton, arriving here at Guildford station. Southwest train service to Fratton. Great Western Railway to Redhill, 165103, going to Redhill. Great Western Railway in the new livery, 165103. Very nice that is. This is the train service to Redhill, arriving here at Guildford station. Terminating here at Guildford is Southwest Trains 450556. This train is the service from London Waterloo. 450079. And also behind this is 450127. 450127. This train is formed of 12 carriages. Guildford stopping service from London Waterloo. That is good. Very good indeed from Southwest Trains. Something else is coming into Guildford on this local stopping service. It's a Class 455. This is the local service from London Waterloo also. 455/9 this is. And a pair of Class 456s as well, arriving here at Guildford station. This is on the local service from London Waterloo, Southwest Trains. All about Southwest Trains at Guildford. Happy days. And now all the doors are closing. Very good. There is 450127 standing here at Guildford station. It doesn't get any better than that, does it, with Southwest Trains? Happy days at Guildford station. Local service to London Waterloo on the Southwest train service is now leaving Guildford. Class 455/7 at the front, And at the back end of the train is a class 455/9 or 455/8 Wafer. Not sure what the fleet number is because I cannot see it very well now. But this is a local service to London Waterloo departing Guildford. Happy days. Very good indeed, all from South West Trains. Here comes another 456 from South West Trains, a pair of class 456s. This is on the service to Ascot. 456024. Also, that is 456023. 456023 going to Ascot. The next service is to London Waterloo. It's a class 444, which will be, well, we know it's South West train straight away, 444031. There it goes. 444031. South West trains leaving Guildford for London Waterloo via Woking. There goes the long class 450 train. This is 450127. Four five zero five five six. This is departing Guildford now. Probably heading to the train depot. 450556. Another local service arriving here at Guildford station from London Waterloo. A pair of class 455s. There we are at Guildford station. Great Western Railway service departing Guildford for Reading. This is 166212. There goes Great Western Railway to Reading departing Guildford, and now is South West Trains departing Guildford for London Waterloo. A pair of class 456s departing with a class 455/9 departing Guildford station for London Waterloo on this local train service. Going to Portsmouth Harbour. South West Trains, 450123. 450087. This train is formed of 12 carriages. And carry the fleet mamba in the second. Four five zero zero 24 by the looks of it. Shall we just check the fleet number of the train? Yeah, it's 450024 if you're just wondering what that is. 450024 Southwest Trains arrived here at Guildford Station 4, Portsmouth Harbour. It's a very long train. Look how long it is. It's formed of 12 carriages. The train is all the way down the platform. Very good. It's definitely a class 450. Four five zero zero 24 on this Southwest train service to Portsmouth Harbour, departing Guildford. Approaching platform 2 is Southern Railway. 455813. Arriving here at Guildford Station, passing through. Another special visitor this is. Class 455813, Southern Railway at Guildford Station. Departing Guildford to London Waterloo is 444025. Southwest train service to London Waterloo is departing Guildford from the other platform. Great Western Railway service arriving here at Guildford for Gatwick Airport, 166206. Great Western Railway service arriving here at Guildford for Gatwick Airport via Redhill. Just arrived here at the station. 166206 in the new livery also for Great Western Railway. Southern Railway special visitor number 2, 455813. This train is not in service. This is just testing itself out on the tracks instead. Class 455/8. This is 455813, Southern Railway. Still a very nice visitor here at Guildford. Class 456. Southwest trains, 456002, arriving here at Guildford. This train is to service from Ascot and we'll be going back to Ascot. 456016, arriving here at Guildford Station. Four five zero zero 38. 450081, terminating here. And there's another 450 behind this, which is, we'll find out in a second, 450028. Southwest trains arriving here at Guildford. Great Western Railway arriving here at Guildford on this service to Reading, 166203. This is arriving here for Reading, 166203, Great Western Railway. I really hope you enjoy watching this video of trains here at Guildford today on the 31st of October 2016. There will be more train videos coming up very shortly, very soon. Thank you very much for watching the train spotting session here at Guildford Station today, and we will do some more stuff like this very soon. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or like my channel, and you can follow all my videos on my YouTube channel. And thank you very much for watching this video today. Southwest trains is departing from Guildford now to Portsmouth and South Sea. This will be the last train video of the day for today on the 31st of October 2016. Well, maybe not. No, this will be the last train here. 450035. Going to London Waterloo, arriving here at Guildford, and 450078. And there you have all the trains at Guildford today for the 31st of October 2016, and thanks for watching.